मेरा चमन है मेरा चमन, मैं अपने चमन का बुलबुल हूँ।
रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज सायद खान, आई एम हियर टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट वाटर साइकिल। वी नो दैट व्हाट इज वाटर साइकिल। वाटर साइकिल इज अ प्रोसेस इन व्हिच आवर वाटर इज प्रेजेंट ऑन द अर्थ। दिस इज द मॉडल ऑफ वाटर साइकिल एंड यू सी हियर द नेम्स ऑफ प्रोसेस ऑफ वाटर साइकिल। फर्स्टली वी टॉकिंग अबाउट एवापोरेशन। व्हाट इज एवापोरेशन? Evaporation is the property of all liquids came into vapor by the hot air. As we know that water bodies such as ocean, river, lakes, ponds evaporate continuously. This process is very faster in the presence of sun. And we know that a plant is the great contributor in the water cycle. For example, about 500 liter of water is released by the plant, green leaf of the green plant. After that, we are talking about condensation. What is condensation? All this vapor rises up in the hot sky, it becomes colder. When it lost sufficient heat, it becomes colder and we see them as a cloud. After that, we are talking about precipitation. What is precipitation? Precipitation means raining. We know that while in the moving, while the clouds are moving in the air, moving in the sky, they are very enough, they are still very enough. When they feel very enough, they are fall down like a fall down in the form of rain. So it is the model of water cycle. One thing I say that our fresh water is present only 0.6%. So the main moral of this model is to save the water. Please save the water, don't waste the water. So thank you.